you the most important lessons I have learned from my father during this phenomenal journey. The first lesson is courage. And I have seen it in a whole lot of you. Sahas aur himmat zindagi mein bahut zaruri hai. Nobody has ever achieved anything big in business or in any walk of life without courage. Of course, whenever you do anything big, you do feel a little scared. Sahas ek aisi taakat hai jisse dar ko bhi dar lagta hai. I want today's young leaders at Reliance to realize that achieving your potential is the quest of the ordinary. Conquering the impossible is your destiny. The second lesson I have learned is feel empathy. Empathy means caring and sharing with every human being in our organization and the world at large. The more we care, the higher we grow as human beings. I understand empathy as dil ki daulat. It is the wealth of your heart. The more you spend it on others, the more wealthy you become. The third lesson I have learned is to have absolute faith in technology and talent. In every business we have started, we have always embraced the latest technology and have attracted the best talent. When top technology and talent work together, they produce unbeatable creativity, innovation, and invention. The fourth lesson I have learned is something I call Dil Ka Rishta. Like my father, I value trust, loyalty, and a direct heart-to-heart relationship. Today, you have a fabulous platform that will enable you to achieve multiples of what has been achieved by my generation.